And we're back. Welcome to Magicmaker. This is shared from one of my family members' Steam accounts. So I don't know how long we're going to be able to play this, but we will get started. Let's just overwrite my save file. Get a job, hippie. Wrong way, kiddo. Your adventure is that way. So, this game is a really unique art style, which I think is nice. Alright. Welcome to the Wizarding Temp Agency, where we are fully committed to keeping wizards employed. I gotta pay my rent this month. Okay. Rent is one of the many things you'll be can afford once a state-of-the-art job placement style finds you a career. Whoa! Okay. Security guard! Congratulations! According to our job placement spell, you'll be perfect as a security guard. A local wizarding school. Dorwell Community College needs a replacement. I'll just teleport you to the aptitude test. And if you survive, you'll be hired on the spot. Alright. A wand. Alright. I've already played through this bit, but... So I'm just gonna go through this as fast as you can. The unique thing about this game is that you can apply all, like, these, like, modifiers to all of your equipment. Which is pretty cool. And, like, modifiers do different stuff. I mean, obviously, but... We're a wizard. Just going through the tutorials as quickly as possible here. Alright, there we go. So at the very end of each level, we use the gems we found to open treasure chests and get new stuff. Which is nice. Oh, a security guard license. How nice. How nice of them. A grade D explosive powder. But yeah, this seems like a pretty chill game, I'm gonna be totally honest. Let's reset our spells here. So, I want a fire spell. That has a nice AoE. And arcs. So basically, you could do that with any spell and wand or piece of equipment in the game. And you can, like, rename all your stuff, and it just seems like a really cool system. I want speedy projectiles that arc. And a burrow. I Alright, good. We still haven't dropped any frames. That seems really nice. And let's get a move speed upgrade too. Cool.
Yes, yes. Congratulations on passing your security guard exam. As headmaster of Dunwall Community College, I'm proud to welcome you as a member of our staff, yada yada. Well, you've got a lot to take care of. Jump in that portal for your first assignment.
Alright, here we go. It's the forest zone. People have been reporting goblins casting spells in the forest. We all know goblins are too dumb to cast spells, so see what if you can find out what's going on. Yeah. Loading. Ooh. So the game's just kind of like this. It's very free, like free roaming. Whoa. Alright, there are certainly goblins here. I just love the music in this game. It's so nice. Oh, we're lagging a little. That's concerning. Hold on. Alright. So those graphics might not change until the next time we switch like a level. So once you complete these levels, the graphics should switch up. So obviously this looks like it's gonna get a bit hectic. There's so much crap on screen. So those crystals heal our health. Oh my god, so many flower turrets. I might want to get burrowing on my spell too. I'm pretty sure this is all randomly generated as well. Just in case you guys were wondering. I haven't looked too much into this game. The next time I go on break, I'll look up some more info on it. Again, this game was shared with me from somebody else, so I don't actually own this, technically. And we will see, you know, how long we can go before somebody takes over the account and we get kicked off. Goblin, come on. Alright. What is... Oh, alright. It's a smelly plant thing. Elm, this wind man. Oh shit. Whoa, what is happening? Oh, I guess we beat it. That was a lot easier than I expected it to be. Do-do-do-do. So that's the way out, but we only have one of the four gems, so if we leave right now, our loot is not going to be very good. Grade D explosive powder. Whoa, who are you? I'm Azazel. Looks like the jig is up. Time for pop quiz, goblins. Destroy that wizard! Oh, so somebody was teaching magic to goblins. How strange. Oh, here's another. There we go. Oh. Oh, hold on. I should probably change this up. Hold on, just 1 second. All right, there we go. So, hold on, just 1 second. God damn it. Ugh, I hate when that happens. Like, I swear I muted the stream, guys. Oh my god. So many enemies are over here! Oh, there we go. That's the last gem. So now we can leave. We completed our objective and snagged all the gems too. Yeah. Sorry if I sound kind of like unenthused. I've been having a pretty long day. And I, like, as soon as I got back, I was like, oh, the stream's working again. Monster was guarding a hidden path containing treasure. You've unlocked artifacts. Artifacts are powerful relics, all kinds of abilities. Unlock them by collecting all the gems. And we can jump by doing this. Whoa, all right. That's pretty useful. At least for the platforming. Why do we use Q? Oh, we can just, like, let it be charged for a bit. Alright, that makes sense. And we're done. Mission complete! Somebody named Azazel is teaching magic to goblins. I think I fired at Azazel last week. Kept complaining about not teaching monsters. Oh. Alright. Hey, you survived! Congratulations or whatever. Guess I'll introduce you to the rest of the staff. You've already met the Wandmaker Librarian and Tailor. Costumer will allow you to customize your appearance. Alchemist will help you create new materials. And the Artist customizes what spells look like. These portals lead to zones where you'll find magical adventures for you to complete. Have fun and no slacking off! What about this? Oh, guess. Go goof off in the forest. Alright. Hello. Tipsy, the advice-giving drunk. You could get more use out of Sticky Slime's wall climbing ability by jumping while climbing the walls. That means absolutely nothing to me. Also, why is this, like, college in the woods? I will climb this tree. Alright, there is absolutely nothing here. I really like the art style of this game. Let's go change our- whoa. Books, no! Let's change our appearance. Oh, cool. Oh, guys. Oh my god, guys. This might take a bit. This might take a while. What? I like the classic wizard hat. I don't understand what some of this is. Oh, okay. I'm fine with like the scraggly wizard shawl. And of course our feet, which are brown right now. Give ourselves white feet. Eyes. Oh, we can be. We can have all sorts of weird eyes. Alright. A facial accessory. Oh gosh. Yes, absolutely. Sure. Oh, we can have hair! Oh my goodness. Alright, I like that. How do we make... Oh, that's... Like brown. There we go. But like a darker brown. There. Oh, jeez. Oh, they have just colors here. There we go. We could have hipster scarf. Alright, I think we are done. Okay. Cool. Oh my god, what's happening? Oh, artifact. A new one. Oh, so we only get one artifact. What do we have? I swear I got I got another D-tier explosive. So how about we do that? That. Just put explosives on everything. What? Orange elements are greatly increased. What does that mean? Oh, dang it. And let's go multi-shot. And then our robe. I like the shield, but we haven't needed this like at all. So let's get a fall speed reduction. This game is gonna be a lot of tinkering, I can feel it. Oh, hello. What is this? The temple zone. Find the older wand. Imprison the temple guardian. Okay. I'm a little bit worried that we're not going to be able to do this mission yet. Oh my. Wow, boss, like, right away? What's happening? No, like, seriously, what's going on here? Oh, I bet we can... Guys, what's happening? Why can't I get into here? Ah! Back off. No. Stop that. Seriously, what's going on here? Oh, we can shoot it as well. Get out of there! Get out of there! This is spooky. I'm concerned. Oh no. Where are we going? Oh my god, the screen is such a clusterfuck right now. What is going on? What is this? Oh, it's one of the gems. Sure. Whoa, okay. Do we have to, like, solve all the puzzles? Oh yeah, we totally do. Gotta solve those puzzles. Alright. We got this. Ding dong! What's happening? Ah! Whoa! Okay, we imprisoned him. That was a lot easier done than said, I guess. So that's how we get out. But we still need to find that the older wand to give us an advantage. Now is not the time, guys. Oh, that hurt. Wow. I bet that's not the screen shake. What are you doing? God. Oh my god. All right. What does that do for us? Nothing? Nothing. All right, cool. We need to find all the gems too. This could be quite a long mission. Grade D ever cold ice. Well then. Wait, hold on. How do we go back? Wait a second. How do we get back to the very beginning of this place? No, I didn't. No, cancel. Hold on now. There's gotta be some way to get back to the beginning. This game is a little bit laggy too, I have to say. Wait, what? So we fell all the way down. Like, we fell all the way down that huge, like, tunnel thing. And now we can't get back out. That's a bit disappointing. There's gotta be a way. Hold on. Unless the game designers... Unless this is, like, randomly generated and we just got a really bad generation. Whoa, speed boost. Heh! Heh! Hello? What was the point of that? I'm so confused. I'm gonna try to kill myself. See if that'll solve the problem. Actually, I shouldn't do that. I should complete the mission and then come back and do it again to get the old wand. Mission failed. But we got some new stuff. So yeah, let's retry it. But I don't like that on my wand. But I do like this. So let's see what that does for us. And the feather falling wasn't too useful either. So let's put a shield finish. Garden of the Bronze Land, alright. Whoa! That particle effect is ridiculous! Hold on. Hold up. I literally can't see what I'm doing. Protect me, Crystal. I like the beam, it's just... the particle effect is a little bit silly. Like, look at this. Like, what am I doing? There we are. So we have two little crystally zones done. Oh, so this is the part where we go back here and it's like, back, creature. Alright, cool. So we have to keep to the... we have to stay to near the crystals. We don't want to get messed up. There's another crystal there. Blong. Oh my god, what's going on down there? I didn't even see that! So the minimap implies that the wand is like right below us. Also, apparently we already imprisoned the Elder Guardian. The Temple Guardian, somehow. Hmm. That was kind of... Alright, the particle effect on this is really starting to bug me. More than a little. Oh god. Oh no. Gotta get back to the crystal. Bwong. Alright, cool. I can't see anything! And what is this purple goo? Like, really? What is this purple goo stuff? I mean, seriously. Oh, there's another... Oh no, that's a gem, not a crystal. No, go away! Get out of here. Get... Oh, fuck. No, it's fine. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, and it won't let us leave this room until... Bro, get out of here. I legit can't see anything when that happens. Wong. Yeah, do it! Yeah, there we go. There we are. That's really loud. Alright, I'm actually gonna... I'm gonna turn it down the next chance I get, because... Whoa! This game loves its particle effects. But the old wand is yet to be found. Apparently it's in here! Oh yeah, this is definitely it. Heh! Hold up. This is a bit janky. Alright, this is a lot janky. Oh, come on. Wait, I've got it. Hold on, I've got it. What is that? What is that thing? It's a pariah. We need to take it out. Alright, good. It exploded. Oh, we got the last gem, too. Which means we'll get another artifact. God damn it. One last barrier. Damn it. Come on. Come on, we're almost there. Hey, we got the old wand. So now we can finally complete this level. I think this is a really interesting concept for a game. I don't know how, like, well it works for a stream, though. Yay! Free stuff.
We got the super scroll.
Whoa, nice.
Mission complete.
You have it, don't you? The older one. I can feel the millions of lives shattered by deadly touch. Oh. Oh, so wait, we don't get the wand. That's just a wand. It's really nice. It's kind of depressing.
Oh, spell upgrades. Mana steel and bounciness. Nice.
What else can we do? Terry Potter. For shame. The castle zone. Purge 10 ghosts with a rainbow prism. And search for other suspicious activity. Oh, it's an AoE laser. That's why there was that ridiculous effect. Alright. So we still have the laser, we just don't have the AoE. Which is, you know, that's nice. Murdering ghosts. Oh my god, there's a lot of shit in here. What is that? Stop shooting at people. Aw. These ghosts sound so sad.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Who are these guys? Oh, they're protected. We can't murder them. Oh, never mind, we can. Oh my god. As usual, the screen seems to just kind of devolve into a clusterfuck after a little while. A great F stone of air. Oh, we've purged enough ghosts. We can actually attempt to complete our objectives now. Well, that was fast. So we have to find some kind of other suspicious activity, I suppose. Ghost. Ninja swords. We're unlocking all sorts of shit. If we stream this again, I'm gonna have to tweak the graphics, like, a lot. Boom. Oh, there's goblin mages too. Oh, sick. There's another laser upgrade there. Oh, there's two. Nice laser upgrade. Okay, there we go. I was starting to have trouble seeing. Just a tad. Just a little bit of trouble. Oh shit, it's dark.
Oh well.
We're getting really close to the boss. I get the feeling that these levels are supposed to be, like, really, like, fast-paced. Ah! Oh, shit. It's an entire ghost knight. And he's dead. Or at least mostly dead. Oh yeah, he's dead. Because I'm really overpowered. That spell is so good. Whoa! Does that count as other suspicious activity? It does. Sweet. Treasure! Fairy wing. Bouncy ball, philosopher's stone. Oh.
Oh! You now have an extra spell slot! Yeah. Mission complete.
Everyone hates Azazel.
Allows you to jump several times. Ding 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 ding, oh my god.
So what do we want? Gosh, I don't know. I like the crystal restoration one. Let's do that and that. And gee, I don't know. And it's an AoE! Perfect. orange effects are greatly increased. Honestly, what does that mean? Oh, I see. I want to try this. I want to try having a melee attack, but it's also a laser. Let's see what happens. Finish. Oh wow, what's down here? There used to be a vault of confiscated magical items on campus. Oh. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's like a short-range laser. The cavern zone. They're hidden inside walls, completely invisible. Make a spell that will seek them out. All right. Points to the nearest loot. How about that? And we'll also have this spell. Look for stuff. There we go. Finish. so how does having two spells work? Oh. Oh wow, what a cool spell effect. Fuck off, Goblin Wizard. I'm like continuing to check my minimap. A nice gargoyle. If only I could actually jump high enough to reach one. Ow. Hello. Went down the theater go, got all the desire to find. Who knew powerful crystals would be so well hidden? What the? You again? I'm out of here. Azazel, no! Come back! I want to be friends! Oh. Did that show up on my minimap, or...? A laser's gonna come in handy if I have to search all over the place. I love the music and the art style. It's just that the gameplay is... Oh, that was something. Right? Oh, I thought that was another crystal. Weird. It's a giant happy snowball! Whoa! Oh, we got two of them. That's weird. Oh no. Is it boss time? It is! The cave itself is attacking me. It's almost dead, guys. Hooray! No, I don't want to do that! Cancel. We still have to find two more crystals. Oh, there's one. Alright, where haven't we checked yet? We haven't checked in the upper right corner. So I'm assuming that's where they are. Guys, my shadow is on fire. Oh, that was the last crystal. Alright. Or the last gem, rather. I shouldn't say crystal, because we are looking for another kind of crystal. Because that's not confusing at all. Oh yeah, they're probably up there. So how do we get there? Oh! Here you are. All right, there we are. Oh, shit. There's only one crystal left. And it's not here. Well, that's a problem. Oh boy. Wow, really? Really? We have to fucking investigate this whole cave? Alright. It's not gonna be easy. Just shoot everything. Well, okay. My cape can, like, detect when we get close to one. But we've explored the whole cave. So I kind of thought I would have found them all by now. Oh, never mind. There it is. Wonderful. Alright. What kind of fantastical treasures will we get this time? Whoa! Diamond. An upgraded robe. Cool. Mission complete. Penetration effects. Nice. All right. You do find the entrance, you'll need a rift crystal spell to get in. Oh, thanks. What? So, rift crystal teleports you towards where the cursor is cast. Sure. I think after this mission, we'll probably stop and move on to Sacred 2. So. Wow, our regular attack is super weak. Oh, this mission is way harder. Holy balls. Tana bricks. I can't tell if that's supposed to be a joke or not, to be perfectly honest. Probably is. Oh my god, there's so many gargoyles. Look at all these anti-magic crystals, too. I'm concerned about this man. This man coming towards me. Ah! What is happening? Why do I have 11 health? Oh my god, I'm dead. What happened there? Also, what is happening right now? You're fired! Mission failed. We weren't strong enough. Alright. So, that was a pretty interesting game. Don't know if I'll play it again, honestly. It does not work that well for streaming, to be perfectly honest. The on-screen content can be a little bit of a clusterfuck. So, there's that. So in the meantime, I'm gonna go on break for a little while, because we have been recording for about an hour, rather streaming. So I'm gonna be right back, maybe in like 15 minutes, and we're gonna play some more Sacred 2, so hang tight, everyone.